car back with the action. It's James Byrne in the Clio, leading now from Mike Senner. So Clio's here. Oh, and that is Bill Harbour there, just catching those tires on the inside. Oh, that is a fantastic roll. Well, well, let's see what happened there. Bill Harbour really had a huge roll. Well, that, not surprisingly, then has brought out the red flags. And it's good to see Bill is okay. He looks a little bit shaken. And going over to meet him there is Kieran Kern, who was obviously quite close to that action, though I don't think there was any contact between the two drivers. Let's see if we can get a rerun of that. Just coming through the right-hander there, Bill Harbour looked for the inside line, but catching those tires, spectacular roll. 2, 3, 4, 5. Is there one more? 6. That is incredible. And to think that Bill Harbour has walked away from that unscathed. Here we get it from the other angle. Looks even more spectacular. But it's great to see that Bill Harbour has been okay after that huge crash. Well, Kieran Curran heads for the pits also.